I have been stinky at school, and when my teacher asked me to jump the blackboard, I just said, "Aw, man, I have not killed or punched, not even once, and I have helped a lot of old toys cross the street."
We have five in the group. First in line. Slowly awesome. Roll.
Well, I'm a rolling daddy with a mean machine. It's gotta be an motor, it sure is clean. I'm a hot rod man. Yeah, I'm a hot rod man. Look out, little mama, gonna get you if I can. I got a cowboy caddy with a custom seat. It's leatherette, they're all rolled in pleat. Come on, little mama, sit by my side. You and your daddy gonna go for a ride. I'm a hot rod man.
Tires again.
Look out, little mama, gonna get you.
I am speed.
We're gonna head for the driving on the edge of town. We're gonna look real cool as we tool around. All the fellas.
How many stars do we give Soaring, do you think?
Four, maybe three.
He's saying five.
3.5.
Thorn for me is like 10 stars out of 5. That's pretty good. I'm probably sitting at about a 5 on this one. 4.5. Woo! It's about to get crazy on the silly symphony swings. We've got Skylar, Chase, Brooke, and Sarah. They were all a little apprehensive about this. I was as well. That's why I'm standing right here with you.
Gonna head over by the lake and park. Snuggle up real close in the dark. Tell you some baby.
Grizzly Roof Rapids. Could get soaked here. Fun we just did.
Grizzly River swing, went on it, and I got so stoked. I am never doing that ride again.
Oh, that was a good time.
Trouble if you get in trouble. Shoot, it don't matter if it's big or small. Flat tire, grease fired, no gas, broke glass, tomatoes, the one you want to call.
Are you going to make it all the way around the
bed? When you roam far away from home, and somewhere your head begins to crack. Oh no, you're not alone, pick up the telephone. Mater is the truck to tow you back.
Let's go.
Miss or stall or anything at all. Say your tailpipe's blowing black or blue. Maybe you ran into a wall or spun out in a squall. Mater's got the hood to pull you through. Trouble if you get in trouble. It don't matter if it's big or small. Flat tire, grease fire.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. I said I was never going to do this ride again. Well, apparently I forced my aunt to do it, and I'm doing it again.
songs I do for them.
24 or 9. Wait a minute, what is 24 something? I'll be down there. Call me anytime. On your mark, get set.
Chase hated it. I love that.
Just finished dinner at Splitsville. Today, the rides we did were
Toy Story Mania cars,
Guardians of the Galaxy Forest,
Flicks Flyers,
Chuck and Roll, Snow Face Skyscoaster,
Grizzly River Run,
Little Mermaid,
Mater's Tow Truck,
Swings I will never do again.
See ya.
What's today's plans? Where are we at? What park today?
Disneyland.
Are we doing every ride?
Probably. Probably stay up for midnight.
Midnight. We be fast.
Captain 77, this is Mission Control. We are initiating power transfer in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, hey, listen. Oh, push. Skylar over here, babe.
Listen up. Zerg is using the stolen battery cells to enter
Matterhorn time.
I love Matterhorn.
What?
I love Matterhorn.
Matterhorn.
Matterhorn. Matterhorn.
Yeah, we're doing that again for the fast passes right now.
Skylar, Matterhorn.
This is how I'm walking.
We love Thunder Mountain.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found. My big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me.
If you brave or fool enough to face a pilot's curse, proceed.
Okay,
babe. The necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
We're off to Neverland.
Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
Alright, well, we start our journey off here in the rainforest, or it rains 365 days a year. And as you guys can tell, it's pretty hard to miss.
The bare necessities of life. Now, when you pick a pawpaw,
hey, we are up here rocking the rocket ship. The sun has finally come out on this wet, soggy day. But any day in Disney is a good day. Day 2, final day. With loads of riot rides. Pretty much poured rain a lot of the day.
Yep.
Skylar, what ride can you think of we did?
Matterhorn.
Peter Pan.
Snow White.
Yo.
Rocket Chips.
Star Tours. Haunted Mansion.
Thunder Mountain.
Mr. Toadwell ride. There you have it.
All right, there you have it. So, against everything I have in me and spending $10 for a beer, I just bought my first one at Disneyland, California Adventure. We went with the Noble Ale Works Big Wig IPA, 6.8%. Couldn't find the IBUs, but I gotta say, today We're giving this thing a 5-star.